Hey, what's up? Good to see all of you again. What are we going to do now? We're going to discuss common terms. Because many times teachers will tell you you've got to combine common terms. Or maybe teacher will tell you that you've got to combine like terms. Well, now I'm going to show you how to combine common terms. We've got this math problem. We must add up two apples plus one orange plus three apples. What are we going to do? Let's think. 2 plus 1 plus 3 equals 6, right? 6 pieces of fruit, right? Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Apple and the orange, are they the same fruit? The apple here and the orange here, are they the same kind of fruit? No. They're different fruit. They're different kinds of fruit. And they're different terms. We must add up the apples. Notice, the 2 is with the apple. And the 3 here is with the apple. 2 apples plus 3 apples equals 5 apples. 2 apples plus 1 orange plus 3 apples equals 5 apples plus 1 orange. Now we got another math problem. How many common terms do you see? Notice the 2's with the x. And the 4's with the x. Twos with the x, and the 4's with the x. They're common terms. Now, notice again, 3 is with the y. Three is with the y, yes. Oh, and notice again, there's the 2 with the y. Notice again, the 2 is with the x, and the 4 is with the x. That means they're common terms. We must add up the 2x plus 4x equals 6x. Next, notice again, the 3 is with the y and the 2 is with the y. We must add up the 3y with the 2y to equal 5y. Six x plus 5y. They're different terms. That means we're finished. And we're done. Thank you for watching. We'll see you later.